got on the metro at Bastille. It was standing room only. I squeezed in and found a space next to a young guy who was on his cell phone, playing a war game. I thought to myself, those two words don't belong near each other.